Hey everybody, so this week I was gonna do another Toy Art Talk episode when I was saddened to learn that Hector Garrido, the artist responsible for so much of the early G.I. Joe card and box art, had passed away on April 19th, 2020. He was 92. So, instead of a new episode, I felt it more appropriate to present this tribute. Born in Argentina, Mr. Garrido immigrated to the United States as a young artist and turned professional in the 50s. While we in the G.I. Joe community know him best for his toy art, he was a very prolific artist and painted many book covers for series such as Nancy Drew and the Hardy Boys. For me though, his importance to the success of G.I. Joe cannot be overstated. As for many products, and toys especially, presentation is a huge part of what helps sell them. And nobody can deny that the beautiful and eye-catching artwork won many people, parents and children alike, over. So his huge contribution to the popularity of the G.I. Joe brand in the 80s is simple fact. Today, many of us collectors have carded figures, or just the cards, hanging on our walls. And we have boxes on our shelves. So, while in the 80s Hector enhanced the G.I. Joe brand, right now his art enhances the enjoyment of our hobby immensely. For both these things, I want to express my gratitude. Thank you, Hector Garrido, for bringing joy to us through your artwork. Vaya con Dios. We'll end this by showing some of his G.I. Joe work. I'll also put a link to Hector's Flickr account in the description below. It's now run by a friend of his. Well, I'll see you next time, everybody.